You're watching ES News. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. Check out this video. Dave Hobrecht is a very, very talented artist. Let me show you his work and I'll introduce you. This is what he did, a masterpiece of Floyd, Money, Mayweather. Dave, break down the artwork that I'm looking at. What am I looking at over here?
This is actually one of the large prints. That's an extra large. We did it in four sizes.
Okay.
It's a charcoal pastel painting. It's all grinded in the dust, mixed together, brushed on, and taken off with erasers. The original was 12 feet by 4 feet, which is the piece over there we're going to be hanging in about 30 minutes.
Let's go look at it really quick, if you don't mind.
None.
How long have you been an artist?
As a full-time job since 2008.
That's crazy. That's congratulations.
I've been doing it
all my
life.
You're living the dream.
Yeah. Been lucky.
And how did you get to do this with Mayweather? Why? Like, this is the biggest fight in history. Tell me about that.
Well, we did a piece with De La Hoya a while back, and they were nice enough to send my stuff over to Mayweather's promotions. So we were working with them to get a deal going, and then it just so happens we had the deal before they announced it was Pacquiao, so we were excited just to come anyways, whoever you fought. And then it was Pacquiao made it even a better event.
I see Mosley, Canelo, Marquez, De La Hoya. Like, who else? What other fights and fighters?
Guerrero,
Cotto, Hatton.
And then you have the limo, the money team, TMT.
What else? It goes from this side. It's like he's Golden Gloves, a young Floyd, training with his uncle, you know, weigh-in, winning some belts, then his dad. And then this is more of him as an executive, you know, for Mayweather Promotions.
Fans around the world who can't be here physically this weekend, and they want to buy this in the smaller size, obviously.
Yeah.
Where do they go and how much is it?
Hobrecht.com.
Spell it.
Hobrecht.com. Mayweather Promotion Store. And then, let's see, where else is it? I think those are the two spots right now for online.
And how much is it?
We have four prints. We have a $100 print, which is a 10 by 30. And that's an open-ended edition. Then we have a limited edition that's 12 by 36. That's 500. Then we have another edition that's 20 by 60. That's 1,000. And then we have a $10,000 print. There's only 10 of them made. And actually, in the painting, I put his hand wraps, his speed bags, heavy bags, all that stuff hidden in the
piece.
It's
in there, too?
That's in there, too.
Can you show me where it is?
Yeah, like, see a patch up there?
Where?
Okay, see his hand wraps down there?
Yes.
I actually cut his hand wraps and put it in.
Those are real hand wraps.
And over on the leg over there, that's part of a speed bag. Over here on his leg is part of a heavy bag. On Floyd's hat, speed bag. The corner is an actual corner piece.
Wait,
the ring rope.
Can you go around and point it out? Because to me, at this point,
if I can.
If you can.
Yeah, but it's not bad. It's just, I have a leak under my sink. It's broken. It's got to fix it. And I need to be there.
Okay. So what's that?
Speed bag.
Okay.
Yeah. And then ring rope. More speed bag, a corner. You have the wraps here.
That's very creative, man.
A heavy bag. And then some more.
Where are the hand wraps?
There's more hand wraps here. More speed bags, a bunch of stuff.
Dave, what did Floyd say when he saw it?
Let me get back out from the other side.
Help. Man, no one's gonna do a Van Gogh and steal your artwork. What did Floyd say when he saw it?
He hasn't seen the original yet,
wow.
Just parts of it. I've been sending like progress reports and stuff over to Mayweather Promotions. So a couple of the people over there saw it. They love it, but not yet. So I'm looking forward to Floyd seeing it and see what he says.
I got to ask you this. May 2nd, Mayweather Pacquiao, break it down.
Mayweather's going to pick him apart.
Why?
I just think he's just a defensive master. He's, you know, fast. He can take a hit. I think he's going to get him.
Who's the next fighter you want to do this with?
You know what? That glove cast, that guy's unbelievable. So that would be great. I do want to do more boxing stuff, so I don't know. I'd like to do a follow-up piece to this on this fight. You know, a Pacquiao-Mayweather piece. So, yeah, a bunch of them.
How long did it take?
650 hours.
Ooh, what does that mean?
A monster. Like, 3 months.
Wow. And you didn't do anything else? You just focused?
I did a couple of pieces I had to get done for commission work, but it was basically pounding on that every day.
There you have it. You're very talented. It's an amazing piece. I wish I had a house that big to fit. You need a house in the size of MGM to put that up.
Thanks. Huge.
For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckback. Are you on Twitter, Instagram?
Yeah, at Hobrecht Art.
Spell Hobrecht. Okay. Is there a way you can show us how it's spelled?
You want to walk back?
Yeah, I do. I want to walk back because I want to show people, because if you just say it, I can't spell.
Hang on a sec. Let's get this on.
there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. Take a step back. Who is Ellie Secback?